Today is my mom's 50th birthday surprise party, and we're gonna celebrate with some family and food.
You've been to Niagara Falls? No. There's like a million rainbows. It's so
Whoa,
cool.
It's so big. It goes all the way across.
I've never seen such a big one.
It's beautiful.
I wonder what that means.
I'm home from the party. When we were there, there was bean salad, fruit, some bean dip for the blue corn tortilla chips, and then there was the big chocolate icing vanilla vegan cake, and I really enjoyed that. My mom liked it. AJ, you like the cake, right? On our way home, we got in a slight little car accident, so I thought that I would just talk about what happened. We all could hear this screeching noise, but we weren't sure where it was coming from, so we were kind of like looking around, and then it was like bang right in the back, and it kind of felt like the kind of crash where it was bad, like the back seemed like it might look like an accordion, something like that. No, we knew it wasn't too bad because we felt fine, but we kind of pictured it looking like that. There was only a little dent, everyone was fine. So today isn't my mom's real 50th birthday. It's her almost 50th birthday, so happy almost 50th, Mom. And please remember to eat enough and eat the right stuff.